from 50 feet high and nothing happens to him. He's the guy. I think not only me but everyone in that childhood, kabhi na kabhi hum log ne Sunny Deol ko dekha, Sunny Paji ka jo actual Dishoom hai jo aata hai, you actually feel ki wo matlab aadmi uthta nahi, uth jata hai genuinely.
Thank you.
Rohit, Rubaran is known for his, you know, chocolate boy image. Was it a conscious decision on your part to not to show his romantic angle in the movie?
Actually, the film, it's a 36-hour story, you know. It's like a 36-hour action thriller, the foundation of the film. So they actually don't even, if you've noticed Kabir and Junaid, they're driving together through the film. They don't even ask each other whether they have parents, whether they have, there's absolutely nothing besides the assignment that they talk of, you know. So there's actually no room for romance, you know. I don't see any scope for Junaid to break into a song suddenly because his one single-minded focus is to find the cricketer. You know, we've shown him very, very involved in the case.
Hi, Varun.
How are you?
Good, how are you? My question to you is, you know, a lot of people, including John, have said that you are a perfect combination of Salman meets Govinda. How do you take that? What do you have to say about that?
I think Rohit has a good answer for that.
I think Varun's a perfect combination of both my parents.
And I have another question to Sajid, sir. Sir, you know, you have announced many franchise, like many sequels. There's Kick 2, there's Dishoom 2, then there's Baaki 2 and Houseful 4 in pipeline. So, and it has happened after the Houseful franchise. So, is it because that franchise has succeeded, motivated you to do this, or what is the reason for it?
Actually, when the film releases, within a week, you come to know whether it's a franchise or not. When the characters are spoken about, when you meet people from the media, when you meet the fans of the, and now like Junaid and Kabir, it's not decided pre-hand. Like when Rohit was writing the film, it was not decided. So was Houseful, and so is Kick. So when you fall in love with those characters and you have people asking you what's happening with Kabir and Junaid, what's happening with the dog, then you start thinking about that this needs an extension of the story. This story can go different places. It's an entertaining story, and it can take these two characters to some other level.
Hello, John. आपसे सवाल है. आपकी जोड़ी हमेशा वरुण, अक्षय और अभिषेक के साथ पसंद की गई है. तो हम ये माने कि ब्रोमांस में आप उस्ताद हैं. दो हीरो वाली फिल्म में.
ब्रोमांस में.
हीरो को रोमांस करने में उस्ताद है ये.
How many heroines are there in the industry? I mean, but there are so many more heroes. So, unke saath hi main bromance karunga. But honestly, I think I'm very, matlab not in the wrong way, but I'm very comfortable around men, and mujhe acha lagta hai because.
I'm just gonna leave you right
Sounding
there, boys.
Like Sameer Ghazi.
Have your moment, like yes,
amazing. Sameer Ghazi. नहीं but I think I genuinely
इसे लड़कियां बहुत पसंद करती है लेकिन इसे लड़कियां बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है.
I just think it's bonding and I get along very well with Abhishek, with Akshay and with Varun. I really get along well.
Varun, what's up with your new look? You also tweeted a picture after getting a haircut. Is it a look for your film or something else?
No, it's for the Dream Team tour that I'm going for.
We're down to our last two questions. Make it count. Thanks.
Sajid, sir.
Is there?
My question is from you and Rohit, sir. If you were to say in one word, what would you say to Dhawan's success? What is the reason for Dhawan's success? Parniti or Varun sir? Varun or John sir or Jacqueline?
मुझे लगता है सारी क्रेडिट वो किसके लिए है?
सारी पिक्चर तो बनाई नहीं हम लोग ने.
Maybe Bradman.
Bradman का बहुत बड़ा हाथ है, वो बुलडॉग का, और वो इस वक्त इस ईयर
उसके डेट्स नहीं है तो वो चला गया उसको,
क्योंकि वो आए थे इधर शूटिंग के लिए, इतने कैमरास और फ्लैशबल्ब्स देख के वो डर गए.
रोहित, माय क्वेश्चन फॉर यू हियर.
यस सर,
ऑन द लेफ्ट.
रोहित, हूज कॉन्सेप्ट वाज इट टू गेट Akshay Kumar in that fashion? Because that is one of the highlights of the film, even though these people are dominating.
Yeah, no, it's that role was always in there. And the intent of that role was actually, besides on a surface level, it's just a comedy scene. But deep down, that scene actually says a lot, because in our country, for some ridiculous notion, you always perceive a homosexual in a certain way and feel he's not as strong as a straight man. But across the world today, there are popular athletes also that are gay men. You know, and getting someone like Akshay Kumar only symbolizes that he's playing a homosexual in the film, but he takes the mickey out of both the cops, you know, who are two extremely tough and strong looking men. And we've clearly shown that the homosexual is stronger than the two straight men. Longer, but the film was about eventually finding the cricketer, so they had to leave the pool party. 100%, it's a character that you miss, you know, that I completely agree that it would have been a lot more fun, but then if we come back for another one, you'll see a lot more of Sameer Ghazi.
Maybe you'll see less of us and more of him and the dog.
Rohit, Akshay Kumar ko, generally, ye khabre aa jaati hain is tarah ke surprise ke baare mein, lekin is time pe jab media itna हावी है सारी चीजों में फिर भी अक्षय कुमार की जो सरप्राइज था वो कैसे आपने छुपा के रखा?
That's actually all thanks to Sajid bhai, because while overlooking the marketing, that was one conscious decision that Sajid bhai took, that let this be a complete surprise for people when they come into the theater, you know, rather than unveiling all our cards before.
Hi John, Varun, मैं लतिकेश नवभारत न्यूज़पेपर से
हूँ. नमस्ते सर.
मेरा सवाल ये है कि हाल के जो कई बड़े फिल्म स्टार्स हैं वो बायोपिक फिल्मों पे काम कर रहे हैं. सलमान की बात करें, आमिर की फिल्म आ रही है, तो इस तरह का कोई प्लान आपके दिमाग में है? और अगर कोई मौका मिला तो आप किस कैरेक्टर को, किस बड़े जो खिलाड़ी हो किसी भी स्ट्रीम के, उनको प्ले करना चाहेंगे? और दूसरा कि दो फिल्में बड़ी रुस्तम के साथ और ऋतिक रोशन की भी फिल्में आ रही हैं, तो सलमान ने रुस्तम की सिफारिश की है अपने फैंस से, तो आप भी कुछ कहना चाहते हैं अपने फैंस को इन दोनों फिल्मों के रिलीज को लेकर?
नहीं, मैं कहूँगा कि प्लीज जाके दोनों फिल्में देखिए, उससे भला ही होता है. एंड वी वांट फिल्म्स टू डू वेल इन दिस इंडस्ट्री. देयर इज नो पॉइंट कि हम लोग एक फिल्म अच्छा करेगी तो इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि दूसरी फिल्म को बुरा करना है. वी शुड होप एंड प्रे कि दोनों करें, क्योंकि हम सबकी रोजी रोटी उससे ही चलती है कि जब फिल्में चलते हैं तो हम लोग चलते हैं. एंड वे बायोपिक्स आर कंसर्न्ड, आई थिंक दे वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी कूल. एंड राइट नाउ मेरे दिमाग में टॉप ऑफ माई हेड ऐसा कोई कैरेक्टर नहीं आ रहा है कि मैं किसका किरदार निभाऊ, बट आई लाइक प्लेइंग रियल लाइफ कैरेक्टर्स. जैसे ABCD2 में मैंने सुरेश का किरदार निभाया था, जो भी एक रियल कैरेक्टर था. सो मे बी कॉमन मैन हुज हीरोइक स्टोरी हैज नॉट बीन टोल्ड. जैसे एक कोई भी इंसान जिसने कुछ हीरोइक किया बट उसका जो स्टोरी है वो किसी ने अब तक दिखाया नहीं है, किसी को पता नहीं है, तो शायद वो भी बता दूं तो इंटरेस्टिंग होगा. रघु का कैरेक्टर जो बदलापुर में था वो भी एक असली इंसान पे आधारित था. उनका नाम नहीं लिया हम लोगों ने, बट इट वाज ऑन अ रियल मैन हु वेंट थ्रू दैट. सो समथिंग लाइक दैट.
वेल लाइक आई टोल्ड साजिद, आई हैवंट साइंड ऑन एनी फिल्म आफ्टर फोर्स 2. ही इज सेइंग यू आर वेटिंग इन द स्लिप्स. सो आई थिंक परफेक्ट. इन्होंने जो कहा वो सही कहा है कि मैं स्लिप्स में खड़ा हुआ भी, एंड आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर समथिंग इंटरेस्टिंग. आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स गोइंग टू कम माय वे, बट लाइक एवरी एक्टर आई थिंक आई एम होपिंग फॉर अ गुड स्क्रिप्ट.
दैट्स अबाउट द टाइम वी हैव, लेडीज जेंटलमैन. सॉरी, सो सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट यू, द मैन इन द येलो शर्ट. कितने सवाल पूछेंगे आप? सर रख दीजिए सर, प्लीज
पूछ लो सर. इनका नंबर चाहिए आपको.
बोलिए बोलिए,
पूछो पूछो.
नंदू जी से सवाल था कि बारिश और बंद की वजह से, बारिश और बंद की वजह से अगर आंकड़ों की बात करें, भले यहाँ पर हम सक्सेस सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं, लेकिन दो चीजें थी, एक तो बारिश और बंद, दोनों चीजों की वजह से किस तरीके से आप सोचते हैं कि बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन और ज्यादा हो सकता था और इतना कम हुआ है या नुकसान हुआ है?
देखिए, इस नंबर को हम क्वांटिफाई नहीं कर सकते, बट डेफिनेटली बहुत ही बड़ा नुकसान हुआ है. जो मंडे ट्यूजडे को स्पिल होके वो कलेक्शन हमारे को आ गई है.
माई क्वेश्चन इज फॉर ऑल यू गाइज, क्या आपको लगता है सुल्तान के बॉक्स ऑफिस पे स्ट्रॉन्ग रहने के वजह से भी कलेक्शन में इफेक्ट पड़ा है दिशूम के? बिकॉज इट वॉज स्टिल गोइंग स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑन द बॉक्स ऑफिस अभी तक.
नो, नॉट रियली. आई थिंक वो एक महीना चला गया
नंदू के.
या
फिल्म हैज अ स्पेस एंड गेट्स इट्स कलेक्शन, सो ऐसे कोई बात नहीं है. आई थिंक
अगर इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो वन रीजन, दिस आई ट्रूली बिलीव, जो हर फिल्म को इफेक्ट करती है, वो हमारी फिल्म ही नहीं बट हर फिल्म, सुल्तान को, कबाली को, एवरी फिल्म कलेक्शन हैज बीन इफेक्टेड बाई दिस, एंड दैट्स पायरेसी. सो
आई
That's a personal
saying,
question.
Are you saying I am not dressed very well?
That's all a of personal us are not question, Varun.
Well. Yeah. Yeah.
I borrowed shoes today. Yeah, he usually tells me before any press conference, he says, John, Varun, Varun. He says, don't wear chappals and come here, John. Aaj nahi yaar, please. I say, okay.
Yeah, aaj aayengi, I'm telling you. So just...
Can I ask the last question, yeah. Please?
Definitely, we'll be planning to call some of our friends who've supported us during this film and do something. I think Sajid sir and Rohit are very reclusive. They don't get out much. So we'll kisi and John to the most. So maybe we'll have to plan it in a gym if we want John to come. If we keep the success party in a gym, you'll come, John.
We'll keep it in my house. So but I know at least your house is will the be gym. There, but definitely three of us will be out there.
This one's for you, John. Hi. Congratulations to everybody first.
Thank you, ma'am.
You know, the new age actors like Varun, they're all rounders. There's action, there's comic timing, there's romance, there's, you know, they're good in everything. And you have an edge over action. So if very non-biasedly, we are supposed to ask you, who will you pass the action baton to? You know, we know the equations of you have with Varun, he's like your little brother, but not, so be not partial.
Actually, I wouldn't want to pass it on at this point of time. But genuinely, I think I'll keep it and I'll own it and I'll enjoy it. I'll savor every moment of it. I've got
someone will have to fight him till
the
end to get it back from
him.
Thank you. Thank you, my love. Thank you.
If you really had to pass on the baton, come on, one name.
I'll tell you a couple of, definitely I think Varun's, and I'm not saying this because he's here, but I've seen him. This is the first time he's done action. He's done a fantastic job. I think Tiger's lovely. And I think from the youngsters, I think these two boys are absolutely fantastic. But like I said, Akshay would never have passed that baton on because he's fantastic. I wouldn't do the same because I enjoy that space. And just as much as we enjoy it, I hope, like you're saying, I hope there's a whole lot of youngsters who really enjoy that space as well as much as I do. And not get hurt.
Hi, Varun. Urvi here from Pink Villa.
Hi, how are you?
Varun, since you and John both have been accepting Dishoom challenges from everyone, we received a lot of requests from your fans who said that they want you and John to see do the Akshay and Saqib selfie from the film. So that is the Dishoom challenge from you guys. For you guys, will you all be doing it?
The belfie, you mean?
The belfie, yeah. The pout selfie.
Use a mic only.
Phone over.
I'll send you. Here you go.
Do you have your phone?
Here you go, John.
First we...
Wait, it is just for you. Pink Villa, that was just for you.
Only for Pink Villa.
I think we're done with the questions, and I'm sure you've asked them everything that you needed to. I'm going to leave the men to actually